think, yeah. Tyler.
Let the rain come now.
So as you guys can see, we went up that creek, got to the big rock, kind of got stuck there. I mean, we probably could have winched up it. We probably definitely could have got up it, but we called it good right there. I mean, the guys we were riding with, they said that's the farthest they went. I mean, you can go up it if you want to, but really it just, the creek skinnies up. There's nothing really to see on the other side of that I know of. Couldn't tell you what trail it was on. Not really familiar with Windrock, but, you know, we wanted to go hit some more trails. Didn't want to waste too much time there, so we moved on. And yes, it was funny when Tyler fell, because I fell the first day. So that was awesome. Waiting for everybody to get the hell out of the way. Move, bitch! Alright. Come on with it.
just you're facing the wrong way.
I need to be going that way.
Going right here. Oh, oh, oh. You're good. How's the subframe?
I got no brakes.
Oh, no. That's not good. You sure? Is killing you.
Killing me?
Yeah.
Is it in the air right now?
Huh?
Is it in the air right now? Or is it...
It's on a rock. That's what I'm saying. That hitches your kryptonite right now.
Yeah, I needed to take it off. Like.
Yeah. But then, well, I guess we don't have to worry about getting stuck, so. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go back over here and see what Cody's got going on. You're on edge over here. That's a good picture right there.
You're about that. You're right on the edge on that side.
Oh, he's good over here, actually. Yeah.
That rear tire?
Yeah. It just looked worse than it was on that side, man.
Yeah.
All that.
Just for that.
For a picture. But it's a cool picture.
It's not the picture, it's the adventure.
Yeah. It's the journey getting there.
This is one of the